Okay, guys, we're back at Silverstone there. And now I have the Amuse out. As you can see, I have the S2000 GT1 Turbo, which is something I also ran on the ring. And I just wanted to take it out for a spin here. Again, the only difference in the settings that from this track, like when I took this car from the ring to this track, is again I lowered it, and because everything else is, you know, much softer for the ring, so this thing was all over the place on here. So I again, all I did was I think I added a little sway bar. Now, I am using Camaro. I was running the Racing Hearts, but I'm using the Sport Softs. This is the stock tires, that the default tires that this car comes with when you get it. Find amazing about this car, some people, like the gentleman that has been commenting about this car, and it finding cars, I think if I'm quoting him right, to get on the power. Now the settings I have on this, man, I can just, you'll see, I can just grab the power as much as I want in it, pretty much. I mean, there is some lifting, but I can get into those turns and really pour it on. I can just put the foot right to it, or my thumb. Now, again, this is not the proper setup that I have in this for Silverstone. This setup is a slightly modified version of the setup I have for the ring. Very dark inside there for the instrumentation. This is this view, but you get the idea anyway. Feathering the throttle here a little bit, but see, watch. You know, I can get on and see him on every third. Coming around here, full throttle. Like the sway in this car is still a bit much. The suspension would probably use a little stiffening, obviously. The shifting in this thing is so quick. Track that I really run. And again, this is the car that I don't really run that much either. So. they have the power. Diff setting, I changed that around a little bit. Again, I'm trying to find a couple of different lines through here to see if I can get faster, of course. Can't stress this enough, the shifting on this car is phenomenal. I mean, there's like, it's immediate. Not like some of the other ones, it's very sloppy or clunky. Very, very smooth shifting in this. And they did a really great job with this. There's not really much you can do. There is no oil change in this. There's some power mods you can add to it, but I'm not 100% on it. I don't really have any. I think it's 444 horsepower. Double check the horsepower rating. I'll throw it up there when I'm running on this car. drift car. Because I cannot drift, but boy, oh boy, I can get the ass end swing out and hold it. And it kind of holds its line a little bit, so and I suck at drifting. This car was just, not the right setup, I guess. Just like this thing would be like so. Of course, I'm not using a wheel, everything's on the stick here. And that's full throttle, trying to break the line, and it's going to go past this lap. Just doing a cool down lap here, so I'll say goodbye. You guys have a great time, and hope you enjoyed the video. A little bit of smoke here.